Here now with Keith Lemon.
Can I just say before we start, have you heard Louise's new album, Heavy Love? She sent me a copy. It's really good. I'm really happy that Louise is back on the scene doing music. I saw her in 9 to 5, which is an incredible show. She's on a break from that right now and touring her album. And it's a really good album. My favourite song is Stretch. Stretch. Oh, it's a lovely album. And I recommend you all go pre-order it now. It's available for pre-order now. It's a really good album. Yeah, well, she's lovely looking still, isn't she? Yeah. You thought someone of her age, she might have aged, but she hasn't aged at all. Oh, she has been telling me, she says, oh, you know, I've got to cut down on
this. He gives and he takes away. He gives and takes away.
She looks wicked, doesn't she? And she still sounds as good as she did when she was in Eternal.
Yeah.
Before. No, she went solo after that, didn't she? I make you feel naked. No, you make me feel naked. She makes someone naked, don't she, obviously? Oh, I shouldn't have had kids. 15 years of age now? Wow. 9 kids? You've got 9 kids, did she say?
Yeah, no.
That's a lot, isn't it?
It is a lot, yeah.
I bet she goes to the toilet really easy.
Lou, do you want to come and sit in?
Love you.
Love you too.
So much.
No, it's a really good album. I know that was a bit jokey, but it's a really good album.